Today I am going to explain you the fall of potential method for measuring earth resistance. In this method, we can measure the earth resistance. In fall of potential method, there are three electrodes. One is earth electrode and second one is auxiliary electrode A and third one is auxiliary electrode B. But auxiliary electrode A position are changes, but the earth electrode and auxiliary electrode B are fixed in position. Here connected a voltmeter which measured the potential difference between E and A. This is battery which provide supply current I to the circuit, and this current I is measured by the ammeter. Now we measure the earth resistance, which formulated by Re equal to V upon I or VE upon I, which is voltage between E and A, is measured by the voltmeter and current flow in the E and A. Let's see in this diagram. Auxiliary electrode position is varied, which is denoted by dotted line, and two electrode which is fixed. Then initially when we are going from E to D, the voltage between E and D, the voltage is rises. Then the voltage between D and C, the voltage is constant, and again the voltage between C and B, the voltage will be rises. In this figure, this is two electrode. This represent the distribution of potential between two electrode. Near auxiliary electrode, the current density is outside or maximum. In fact, the current density in the middle is minimum as compared to the auxiliary electrode. Then we can see this figure shows the variation of earth resistance. This represents the distance between E and A. Initially, when distance between E and A increases, then earth resistance rises. In middle part, the earth resistance is constant. Then again in this part, the earth resistance is increases. Then what we should know? We should know the correct placing of earth resistance. If placing is not correct, there will be an error in this method. So correct value of resistance Re is when the auxiliary electrode A is at such as distance that the resistance lies on the flat part of the curve. In near auxiliary electrode or earth electrode, the error will be produced. So in the middle part, the earth resistance will be accurate. Now this is all about the fall potential method for measuring the earth resistance.